Bollywood personalities Richa Chaddha and Farhan Akhtar featured in a Women's Day special video featuring international stars and Grammy Award winners Mary J Blige, Dua Lipa and Ed Sheeran. The initiative is led by The Circle, a global NGO formed by Women for Women with the idea to help raise awareness of the lack of equal women's rights in across walks of life. The artists showcase statistics of the reality of lack of women's representation and rights. Excited to be a part of this video, Richa said in a statement, "Last year, survey claimed that India is world's most unsafe place for women and I was really embarrassed. I was even more disturbed to read in another survey that 42% of women think that being bitten is okay. There needs to be a drastic shift in mindset if we are to progress in a genuine way as a country." The actress said that she finds it empty progress that one has giant skyscrapers but I cannot go home from my office in the same skyscraper using public transport at 9 p.m. in the night without the fear of assault, and this is true for most parts of India. "I'm grateful that India finds representation in the video," added the actress, who has been vocal about women's rights.